Good morning, everybody. And the other side. three circles. And first, and shoe circles. And reverse. And ping circles. And first, and reverse. And reverse. Okay, we put away your sticks. Head turns. And center, and right ear up. And relax, and left ear up. And relax, and right ear again. And relax, and left ear again. And relax back to center, cross the hands on the chest, raise the chin. And relax, drop the chin to the chest, tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax, cross the hands on the chest again, raise the chin. and relax. Drop the chin to the chest. Tuck it in and raise the back of the neck. And relax back to center. Swivel the head in a pain circle. And reverse. And good. Head rolls. And down to center and back up. Forward spinal leg. And reverse. And look what. And reverse. Belly rolls. And good. the windmill. And the grindstone. And all. And squats, starting on the left leg. And then the right leg. And the left leg again. And the right leg again. And prayer position. Okay, hands on the knees, up slowly. Keep your head down a moment. Shoulders. And reverse. And the other side. And reverse. And alternates. And reverse. And double. arms. And good. One second. Elbows. And first, and the other side. And reverse. Alternates. And reverse. And double. And reverse. And kicks. And shake it out. And good. And the wrists. And the other side. And double. Stretches. And the other side. And left again. And right. And reverse. And the other side. And left again. And right again. And relax your wrists. And the ankles. Solid.
I discovered something about balancing on one foot.
Yes.
If I imagine a horizon line, a point on the horizon line, and I pin myself to that horizon line,
And reverse, yes.
I have a much easier time standing on one leg.
Yeah.
I still have to lower my chi and all of that, but still.
Yeah. Once you understand how much your balance is actually giving you.
Yeah.
And close. And open. And close. Open. Close. Open. Close. And open. Go link. Touch the earth. And close your pores. Salute our masters and salute your classmates. Thank you, everyone. If you're going to stay for advanced Qigong, give me 10 minutes. Otherwise, we'll see you next time. Ciao.